Good Hermia, do not be so bitter with me. I evermore did love you, Hermia. Did ever keep your counsels, never wronged you. Save that, in love unto Demetrius, I told him of yourself unto this wood. He followed you, for love I followed him. But he hath chid me hence, and threatened me to strike me, spurn me, nay, to kill me too. And now, so you will let me quiet go, to Athens will I bear my folly back, and follow you no further. Let me go. You see how simple and how fond I am.